Pence is unhappy that openly gay presidential candidate Pete Buttigieg pointed out that Pence doesn't like gay people. Mike Pence is a homophobe whose anti-LGBT fervor is driven by his conservative religious beliefs. He also thinks it is unseemly and uncivil if anyone brings it up, which is why he is mad at Pete Buttigieg, the openly gay mayor of South Bend, Indiana and a Democratic presidential candidate. Buttigieg made some quite accurate, and quite mild, remarks about Pence, saying I wish the Mike Pences of the world would understand, that if you have a problem with who I am, your quarrel is not with me. Your quarrel, sir, is with my creator. Pence took offense at this, saying that Buttigieg should have raised his concerns privately, according to a report by The Hill. There's no reason that should be the case. Buttigieg isn't saying anything everyone didn't already know. Mike Pence does take issue with LGBT people and encourages discrimination against them and has done so publicly for years. Pence is also mad because he once said something nice about Buttigieg in the past by calling him a dedicated public servant and a patriot. Notably, that statement excludes any support for Buttigieg as a gay man. This isn't the first time Mike Pence has whined about someone accurately characterizing his positions on LGBT matters. Last year, Pence went after openly gay champion figure skater Adam Rippon for saying that Pence supported conversion therapy. Conversion therapy is a brutal experience that dehumanizes LGBT people under the theory doing so will help them change their sexual orientation. Pence's press secretary called Rippon a liar, but Pence had previously called for diverting funds from HIV and AIDS treatment and giving it to organizations which provide assistance to those seeking to change their sexual behavior. And it isn't like the call for conversion therapy was the only time Pence was a vicious homophobe willing to use his power to hurt LGBT people. He co-sponsored an amendment calling for marriage to be defined as one man and one woman, demanded the firing of a federal official who worked with gay-straight student alliances, and said that anti-hate crimes laws were enacted to advance a radical social agenda. Mike Pence has belittled LGBT people his entire career. He really can't complain about being called out on it.